nasty. I've got the power to reach it.
Sit down. Let's grab the core and go. Hagar, do you copy?
Lost you there for a while. What you got?
Well, I got the fission core. Also, Clegg Clayton is dead.
You killed him?
No. General Cross gave the order via video uplink. Those armless freaks just gunned him down.
But Clegg was working for Cross.
Was being the key here. Cross was none too happy with Clegg's lack of progress. He was backing him to become mayor and open the gates of Wellspring to his hordes.
Which explains the assassination attempt.
Oh, yeah. Cross grew sick of waiting. Figured Clegg took him for a ride. He's coming for your city now, Mayor.
Not if we come for him first. Bring me that fission core and we'll get the Predator tank up and running. Dagger is bringing this war to Cross's doorstep.
talk? Just act casual. Ranger Walker, I was told to keep my eyes peeled for you. I'm Wyatt Ferris. I handle special operations for the mayor's office. The shrouded threat is far...
Long-range scouts have been observing the Immortal Shrouded establish themselves in the Scraplands. It stands to wonder how they plan to deal with the mutant crusher out there, Sackhead the Painbringer. He's infamous for attacking and killing anything that comes even near his hiding hole. I almost feel sorry for them. Almost.
Make it quick, Ranger.
Agar, I got the Feltrite Fission Core.
So we can finally get the Predator tank up and running. Good news, Walker. The Predator tank is a go. Mean, lean, and beautiful.
It's done. Project Dagger is all set up and ready to go.
This is the big one, Walker. The final blow to the Authority, bringing them and General Cross down for good.
I can't wait to get my hands around that wrinkled ghoul neck.
The Predator will take you past the defense turrets. The Scrambler will let you past the gate. And finally, the serum will wreak all kinds of havoc on any Authority nanotrites left inside Cross, killing them all for good. Now, if you need any additional supplies or have prayers to say, take your time and let me know when you're ready.
I'll give you a shout when I'm en route to Authority HQ.
Walker, I've been meaning to ask you. Are you familiar with...
Clayton, hit the jackpot. There's a whole uncracked arc just sitting here. Problem is, these assholes Shrouded got the jump on us and killed half my team. You're gonna double my comp or I'll bring this info to someone with deeper pockets.
Watch your back.
Looks like you're good to go. You've got everything you need to go head-to-head with the Authority. Finally.
I'm going, Lily. I'm gonna finish this once and for all. Crowley, for Vineland, for us.
Ah!
right, gang. I'm approaching the Authority HQ. This is it. I'm bringing this whole steaming mess down.
You've got the Predator. Give him hell.
Is working. The turrets aren't firing.
There's a platform just in front of the main gate. Drive on up.
Stand by for scanning.
Stay frosty, Walker. Don't twitch. The scrambler will hide your signature and trick the scanner.
Scan inconclusive.
Like I said, it worked. It scrambled the scanning process and...
Person procedure delta initiated. Please present DNA confirmation.
DNA sample.
Thought you had this shit planned out.
Please present DNA confirmation. Threat level rising.
Doc? You there?
Ah, yes, of course. I have prepared perfect digital model of Cross's DNA. I transfer data sequence now.
DNA analysis. Complete. Welcome back, General Cross.
Close call. You didn't think to test the scenario before, Xossier?
Oh no, but it all worked out in the end. Now the machine thinks that you are the good general. And that is amusing, since...
Okay, I'm inside.
Stay low and lean. You can do this. I don't know. Walker is gonna need some backup.
Sit tight, Lily. Don't rock the boat.
The Ranger is in control. No more casualties needed.
Casualties?
Hell no, that's it. I'm gonna go, and I'm gonna...
Something of a wonder that you've gotten so far, but surely you did not think it would go unnoticed that General Cross had entered my base.
Shut up, ghoul!
Cannot be stopped. I've seen your clumsy footprints all over my great work, protégé. What are you even trying to achieve? Shall repopulate the world with beings worthy of the name Homo.
Discipline and science. Your death will mark the beginning of the new age.
submit to my sentries and allow yourself to be shot like a dog.
I will kill you! Permanently!
I believe you are the...
down. Pointless. This is... I can cheat you of your revenge every time. Nope. What have you done?
Don't ask. It's science. Wielded by a pointless protege.
The nanotride virus! To think Dr. Kvasir sent you to administer it, knowing that it would surely kill you too. So, we journey to the afterlife together, pointless protege!
Walker, I'm coming!
See? I told you he would be fine. A little nanotrite reprogramming cocktail was all that was needed.
I say you got lucky.
But if I can save Walker from doom, then perhaps someone can save Cross from doom too. You need me still. Yikes! Let's go!
Ah, you're back. Ranger strong and good to go. You know, that dagger worked like a charm. No more Cross clones to worry about. And that we know of. Shame we almost lost you in the process.
Vasir gambled with your life. The serum you used to kill Cross could have been the death of you too. But he was able to reverse the process once Lily brought you in.
And lucky for him, Lily was about to blow his precious brains out there and then. When you come to, there's gonna be plenty of work for the Vineland Ranger yet. But for now, you just rest your bones.
Walker, don't try to talk. I'll be here for you. When you're ready, we got plenty of work to do, Ranger.